ourselves to an actual minority business. I have a problem with that. And this is a city that's saying, hey, we promote minority business, but you're not doing it. Okay. And that's just something we need to discuss as well. So when I look back at people, Donnie, you know, I'm gonna go with our good mayor for life over in D.C., rest in peace, and the folks down in Atlanta, this is how they built millionaires and business people who were able to hire within their own communities.
So it's a